Welcome to Panama City Beach. We are at the souvenir shop. I'm lost. We're at the souvenir shop. They have like t-shirts, towels, bags, keychains galore. So I'm excited. And everything is so, hey, how you doing? Hey, everything is so colorful. Look at this. They have a hat and a shirt together. See, I always set myself up for this. Like these keychains, like I think I'm gonna find my name over here one day. It's not happening. Like they're not putting Jamonica on the whole keychain. It's not happening.
You want a turtle?
Yeah. You want to buy me a turtle? Ooh, I should get something for TJ. Hey, TJ and mommy and daddy.
Yeah.
A turtle?
Yeah.
My mom is not gonna let TJ have a turtle.
A turtle? I had a turtle.
At one?
A turtle? What is it? Yeah, like you gotta do something to it. They stay entertained.
I know, it's
yeah,
so
like
cute.
A paper wall.
Bless you.
$12 turtle.
I'm buy one.
Maybe you gonna buy one for TJ?
I
can't stand you.
You think I'm playing? And Brady.
Don't buy one for Brady. Why not take a picture?
Wait a minute. I don't know why I set myself up for this all the time. They're not having Jamonica on the keychain.
Pause. Yeah, this cute, but let me show y'all how it really happened.
Well, we're on the road. What's going on? It's Friday and we're on the road on the way to Panama City Beach. It's lit. Hopefully, we looked at the weather forecast. It's supposed to be raining and thunderstorming all weekend down there.
Huh?
What do you mean? He driving. It's a little working on me. He's driving, but y'all, I just had such an experience. It was real deep. Like, we stopped somewhere to get some food, and a roach was in the drink, child. That ain't the work of the Lord. That's not how God intended it to be. I'm convinced. Ooh, it look like it's an
egg.
Who?
Scratches.
Oh
shit, that shit is
like that. Oh my gosh, look at this accident.
Oh shit.
We're in, I think it's Dolphin, Alabama.
Oh shit.
And look at this egg. Wow, is that the jaws of life? Oh wow. Oh Jesus. Oh Jesus. Oh,
oh
look at the people.
Oh shit, he on the ground.
Oh my gosh. This trip gotta turn around fast because first the roach and the food at what was it called? Hunt's Oyster Bar, something like that. I was done when we pulled up because the appearance just wasn't appealing anyway. And then that was just enough for me. Like we walked out, we didn't even get nothing to drink, none of that. And now we saw this bad accident. It gotta turn around fast because it's supposed to be fun.
Going on, turn around fast.
Why he all in my shot though, in my scene? Like, did we include him? Did we involve him? I don't think so. But that's okay. We about to have fun anyway. We'll see y'all when we get to Panama.
Okay, so we just made it to the Airbnb. It is super cute and cozy and modern. Check it out. Welcome to World Tour. First edition of Cribs. Here we go.
To Panama City Beach, the home of clear water and white sand. This is breathtaking, okay? This is so beautiful. The sun is setting and it's just the right amount of people here. There go the crew. Let me just out there. Well, right there. me with my red Soho cup. We just really chilling, just vibing. We just got here, literally. And coming down the pier, I was trying to take my shoes off and I fell. When I fell, I tripped up. And this little concoction I got in the drink went up my nose and it burned so bad. But I'm so happy to hear. I'm so blessed to be here, period. Volleyball, but it's no ball, so we're gonna come back tomorrow with the ball, with the plan. Look how white the sand is. Sand appreciation right now. Y'all, look at this big old kid about to play on this. Go down the slide. You're a little boat thief. He's trying to take a boat, but they're gone for the day. They have the chair rentals, dolphin tours, platoon boats, and parasail, banana boats. Try to do a pull up on it, watch you break. Y'all, Panama is so lit at night. Say what's up? Everybody say 21. 21. We're going back to the room just to chill. We have a pool in our condominium suite, so we're just gonna go chill, get some food. Tomorrow is the real turn up, because her birthday is tomorrow. So we're going out, going to eat, going to shop, just living life, because life is too short. So live life to the fullest, because God is good. He died for you, he died for me. Oh, I'm not finna cross the street, trust me. This car's coming fast. Look.